Near your location.
Understood, Control. Awaiting further instruction. Over. Negative. No sign of the target yet. Returning to HQ, over. potential recruit who's been trying to take down a nearby Clan Kelly weapons dealer. You could hack their optic to download incriminating data on them. I've downloaded evidence of the illegal weapons sale. I'll send it along to our prospect and let them decide how to deal with it. We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
I'm in your debt.
There's no need for repayment. This is what DebtSec does. You can do it too. Join us.
Consider me in.
Welcome to the team. So here's the situation. We're trying to find a rogue SAS officer who we think is responsible for the bombings.
Yes, yes, the robot brought me up to speed. Evil spy with a big bomb trying to blow something up and seize power. Is that about right?
That's correct.
Good. I'll upload my biometric data to Malik then. That should unlock the files you stole from SAS.
Upload complete. Malik is on the line. I'm sure he'll be very grateful and polite.
This will have to do. We can meet at Westminster Abbey to discuss the results. And I wanted to say, you performed somewhat better than anticipated.
Thank you, I think.
He's disconnected.
Seriously?
I've marked the meeting location on your map. Don't hurry.
Thank you, Bagley.
Celebrity.
Yeah.
Whoa, hello.
Jacked up. Oh, wow.
Oh, go on. Yeah.
Hi.
Very nice to see you.
Oh, good to see you. Coffee or a vodka.
Thank you. pants and went down like a sack of potatoes.
Why does this always bloody
happen? I am so stupid.
Don't think hackers can do that.
Yeah, but not like a hacker. You steal a proper gully like this, let them move.
One more thing to make me feel unsafe.
And I see it, but if they keep backing around every time, that's not...
Westminster Abbey, final resting place of noted cousin fucker King Edward I.
Is that at all relevant, Bagley?
It is if you're his cousin. Anyway, have a seat. I'll notify Malik you've arrived.
Hey!
To walk away. I haven't slept in 76 hours. I can't do this.
You're just tired.
No, I'm afraid. I know who runs Zero Day, and I don't think I can beat her.
Then don't. Give me a name. Not really asking.
All right. I'm trusting you with this. My analysis indicates that Zero Day is led by the current director of SIRS counter-terrorism, Emma Child. Legend has it she's the reason that Gorbachev survived the coup in 91, but more than that, she's my friend. She mentored me through my first field assignment years ago.
I hope you've said your goodbyes.
Wait. Wait. There's always a margin of error. If you go after Emma and I'm wrong, you'll have her and Zero Day to contend with. Confirm it's her before you do anything.
We'll be careful.
Right. Or we'll both be dead.
I hate to agree with a career snoop, but Malik's right. We need to tread carefully here. This is the head of SIRS fucking counter-terrorism we're moving against.
Of course not. We need to learn more before we do anything.
Okay, I can live with that. So how do we find her?
By tracking her underlings. Bagley, hack into the comms of the SIRS agents who report to her directly.
Done.
Oh, aren't you clever? But we can't just wait around for them to slip up and blab Emma Child's location. We have to make them slip up and call a meeting with her. So we do something big, something old-school dead-sec. Really scare the shit out of them.
Emma Child is the head of SIRS Counter-Terror, which coordinates operations with Albion out of the old MI6 building. So, if we were to break in and leave a message that we know will get back to her...
I'm all for it. Let's do that.
old MI6 building, one of the most prominent intelligence organizations in the world. But now, thanks to SIRS taking over, the dark heart of every secret scheme and bloody coup in the whole of Europe. So, no huge difference, really.
All right, I've handled worse than this. I survived Thatcher.
Bagley, don't scare her. You just have to find the central server room and connect us. We'll do the rest. You've got this.
hocus pocus.
With me.
Okay, what's going on?
I don't understand. This is...
All right.
door. Thank you.
have to promise not to be mad.
Grow up, Bagley. Get to the point.
Well, since you didn't promise, I can't give you the details. But suffice to say, there's an absolute piss monsoon of Albion goons heading your way.
Just glad we're on the same side.
Good. Now clear out of there. We'll let you know when we have something.
Look at that. Your plan worked. There's more buzz coming from Emma Child's organization than a nest of rowdy wasps.
Good lord, that was quick.
Well, I may have sent everyone in Child's inner circle security footage of your little MI6 operation, just to speed things up a bit.
Is that a safe choice?
No, not really. But then you're a violent insurgent who runs around in a colourful mask punching mercenaries, stealing top-secret intelligence and driving through street cafes. Define safe.
All right, young man, no need to be cheeky. What's our next move?
A small group is meeting with Emma Child in a parking garage. They've switched off the CCTV cameras, but if you connect me to the building's CTOS hub, I can switch them back on, because I'm very clever.
That's the plan, then.
This is the parking garage where Emma Child is meeting with her inner circle. Malik has asked that you confirm she really is in charge of Zero Day before we do anything. So try and hack the camera system to see if we can get a look at that meeting. Thank you.
problems.
Of a coincidence. He slips away and our case server gets hit. Richard Malik is behind this.
I've got Whitworth assets on standby, Mrs. Child.
Malik is dead the moment he surfaces.
What do you mean, the moment he surfaces? Are you telling me we have nothing?
Yes, ma'am. For lack of a better word, he's vanished. Hasn't been at work, hasn't been at home, hasn't bought anything with a card.
Of course he hasn't. He's not a moron. He knows our tools. We can't rely on filament. We have to use our fucking eyes and ears.
He may have left London. Perhaps he's hiding out in the country.
This is why all these excuses smell like horseshit.
We do have a supporting theory, Mum. We think Malik's been in contact with DedSec. It could be they're hiding him.
He's treating London like enemy territory. He's made contact with the local insurgency and got them working with him. So, here's what we're gonna do. Reallocate all resources to the DedSec file. If we shake that tree long enough, Malik's bound to fall out.
Do your fucking jobs. Get out there and kill some terrorists.
Bagley, give Malik a ring.
He's not answering.
Oh, for God's sake. I'm moving in.
Shit, you're right. Go. This might be our only chance.
Charge has opened a secure optic link to the Home Secretary. If you really want to clear your names for the bombings, this may be your chance to gather the evidence. Get close to the car and I can hack in. Plugging you into Emma Child's comm. Try to drive casually.
This is Director Child coding in. Kilo Alpha Kilo 711.
Code and voice print confirmed. You're on a secure line to the Home Office, Director.
Hold on, Mr. Secretary. I seem to have a communications anomaly. Probably nothing, but let's switch channels to be safe.
Well, that's annoying. Stay close, and I'll see if I can get them back.
We're reallocating resources to the DedSec file. Mr. Secretary, I wanted to bring this up directly because of the recent incident with your liaison to the service.
Oh. Oh, God. You think that was DedSec? I thought we'd chalk that up to your problem, Child. That, Malik, was it?
Yes. That's the sensitive bit, Mr. Secretary. There's new evidence that suggests Malik may be working with DedSec.
For fuck's sake, Emma, this is a disaster.
It's under control. Shit, sorry, Tom, but we have to switch channels again. One moment.
Oh, it seems this conspiracy goes all the way to the top. Or close to it, anyway. Stay nearby, we've almost got it.
Sake.
Emma Child has escaped.
Whatever would I do without you, Bagley?